All right, thank you, Glenn. Here's what's making news right now. Some big political news just into our newsroom moments ago. The Lieutenant Governor of Florida, Jennifer Carroll, has resigned from her post. Now, this move comes just 2 days after she was interviewed about her connection to controversial strip mall casinos. So, once again, Lieutenant Governor Jennifer Carroll has resigned.